Our company is KWM Gutterman. We manufacture seamless gutter machines. We got our start in the early 60s, and we've continued to grow since then. Before we had automation in this facility, majority of this job was performed by hand. Operators loading, unloading, bending, and we were looking for a solution to our current process due to safety issues and labor issues as well. We needed something that we could rely on day to day and something we could run lights out and have very minimal errors or downtime. We settled on Gladwin over the fact that it was a custom cell and it wasn't just a cookie cutter design, something specifically for our process and our company.
Currently, the system's bending parts for KWM Gutterman, and what we've done is we've taken several of their parts to design a system for them that will do all the parts universally. It goes through the process of bringing the parts on the conveyor, pick the part off the conveyor, align it, then we go through the bending process on the press brake. After we're done, we reposition and or stack directly, bend, drop, and then when the parts are finished, they come out on the other side of the conveyor completed. One of the reasons this task was solved with automation was not just the complexity of the parts and the ability to bend them consistently, but was also able to do it off shift when nobody was here. The six-axis robot allows us to manipulate the part in ways to bend more close to the way it's done with a human than it is with any other form. We're using a KUKA KR50. One of the reasons we chose that was for the reach of the robot, the payload, and also availability. One thing that's awesome about working with KUKA is the fact that you have almost unlimited support. If you have a question day or night, their support is on the ball with everything, and getting quotes from them for the robotic arms that we need really help our business. So one of the big technologies we use with KUKA is the user tech. User tech allows us to customize the software for our end user. User tech allows us to do the bending and any sub programs that we want to do on the cell so that we have a seamless interface with our users that are programming and the system that we're dealing with.
When it came to choosing what robot, what stood out for the KUKA was just how easy it was to program and just use the controller altogether. Before this KUKA robot, I've had no experience with robotics whatsoever. Picked it up faster than I thought I could. Very easy to learn. Been working on it for 9 months. Programming new parts, which I was nervous for at first, has been relatively easy, and I always get excited when we get a new project down here. The KUKA controller is very operator friendly. I use it to program all of our parts. Right now we have 7 parts programmed on the robot that run all day, sometime lights out. One of the main benefits of the robotic cell is the quality and consistency of the bends. Trying to find workers that want to operate a press brake is not the easiest task. Robots here all day, every day, always ready to bend parts. I'm very satisfied with the robotic cell. The capability, the versatility, and the consistency has proven well worth it.
This system has helped our operation tenfold in the forms of running lights out, automated, and very reliable with very little downtime and user input. We are greatly satisfied with the solution that we were presented with. It does everything and more that we thought it would. We always have an interest in automation and moving forward with automations in all portions of our facility, and it's something we always look forward to as we're growing.
Making automation easier.
Thank you.